It's been a season of ups and downs for Williams-Sullivan. The 2A school in Holmes County made a name for themselves early in the season by defeating the likes of Lanier and Vicksburg, 5 and 6A schools. But their latest loss would raise eyebrows, a 17-point loss in the South State title game. So while the Yellow Jackets ready, once and for all, to show their true colors.
Man, thank God, my last year, we didn't get a chance last year to win, go to the final. So I want to go back this year and win.
We need to pick up on little things. They will cost us a game that we lost, like rebounding, fouls, little things that we did wrong.
There's so much stress with them in the class, man. Without discipline, we'll not have success in life. And what we're trying to do is create men, not just state championship ball players. We're trying to create men.
But the opportunity at redemption almost didn't happen. On December 3rd of last year, the team was put on probation for a violation of MHSAA rules and was removed from the playoffs due to additional violations. Those violations also led to their head coach being dismissed from the team. But a few weeks later, their appeal was granted by the MHSAA, and Williams-Sullivan was once again eligible for postseason play. The team says they will make the most of their second chance.
That's very bad for us, but you know, we came back, fought against the probation, we upheld and made it, and it's like we against the world, so now that we back, we gotta do it for the community and everybody that helped us.
All the adversity we dealt with from top of the season to right now, if they can win a state championship under these conditions, they should have a movement there, bro.
No doubt, this year has been a ride to remember for these young men, and now they can determine where that ride ends. In Holmes County, Ray Coleman, 16, WAPT Sports.